It's an invaluable place to get experienced.
It's so important. That's sure. What Channel 31 gives you.
It's the springboard for so many success stories.
Hamish and Andy.
He's got poo on his face.
Rove.
Brought to you by the letter E. It's Elmo!
SBS's own Nazeem Hussain.
Are you Australian citizen, Andrew?
I am, born and bred.
Well, raise your flag.
And this funny guy.
Yeah, I'm single at the moment. I am trying to fix my body so I can have sex with people.
I worked on a show called Studio A on Channel 31 with a bunch of other comedians. We were trying to make something that we would like to watch, basically, and community TV gave us a chance to do that.
Community TV has helped build the careers of countless young Australian comedians like Tom Ballard, as well as actors, writers, directors and media types now making the TV we watch on our major networks.
There's so much of good stuff that had its start in community TV, and if we lose that, all of it across the board, I'm worried it'll be a real dearth to Australian TV.
But the government wants to boot this talent breeding ground off air by the end of 2015 because they say the signal community TV is transmitted on is needed to test new broadcasting technologies.
The government believes that the best outcome for community television is that in the future it uses the internet as its distribution platform.
Malcolm Turnbull, I love you and your leather jacket, but please don't shut down community TV, if only because I'm not getting a gig anywhere else. That's my future, man.
Today, in a fight back to stay on air, community TV stations around the country launched this campaign.
Join us this week for an Australia-wide week of action.
If we're forced to online by 2016, it's more or less killing us off.
There's five community TV stations in Australia with a national reach of around 3 million viewers per month. Melbourne is the most robust of the networks. Channel 31's based there and has aired over 200 first-run programs. At that station alone, there's up to 1,000 volunteers getting invaluable work experience at any given time.
Channel 31 was our big break.
Jess Harris wrote and starred in the show 20-something that was commissioned by the ABC not once, but twice.
I think it's a great platform for people to learn because there's like a massive gap between the professional and then yourself just at home, just a little person with an idea. Community television fills that gap.
If the government does pull the pin on community TV, it's believed the channel these networks operate on would sit static for 4 years until trials for new technology start.
Oh, got it, yes!
So if you want to see more of the likes of these guys come through the ranks, you might want to get on board and support your local station.